Oral cancer, OC, is the most common cancer in India, accounting for 50 to 70% of total cancer-related mortality. And India accounts for the highest incidence among Asian countries. OC is more frequent in men than women. And depending on its location within the oral cavity, males are 2 to 6 times more likely to be affected than females, owing to their higher intake of alcohol and tobacco. A risk factor is anything that increases a person's chance of getting a disease such as cancer. Tobacco is the most common risk factor for OC, with 80% of the patients having exposure to it in smoke and smokeless forms. A total of 83 carcinogens is known to be found in tobacco. Alcohol in all forms, including hard liquor, wine, and beer, have been implicated in the etiology of oral cancer, especially heavy drinkers. Thus, as the amount of alcohol consumed increases, the risk of developing cancer increases. The synergistic effects of alcohol and tobacco may include the dehydrating effects of alcohol on the mucosa, increased mucosal permeability, and the effects of potential carcinogens in alcohol or tobacco. Is it really true that alcohol and tobacco use are more frequently implicated in oral cancer among men than women? The answer is simply a big no. In fact, studies have shown that females are more susceptible to developing tobacco-induced cancer at a younger age as compared to men. In India, as per the Demographic Health Survey 2021, 42.4% of men currently consume tobacco either in smoke or smokeless form as compared 14.2% of women. 28.6% overall. Alcohol use was found to be 15.8% in males as compared to only 3.2% in females as per a study done in 2020. Key symptoms of lung cancer you must pay attention to due to the overall decreased tobacco and alcohol consumption. Females are diagnosed at an older age than male patients. Other factors, such as poor oral hygiene, inadequate dental status, and chronic irritation independently act as risk factors for OC regardless of tobacco and alcohol use. These may play a bigger role in development of cancer in women. So, women are as susceptible, if not more than men, to the harmful effects of tobacco and alcohol. So these harmful substances must be avoided by everyone, irrespective of gender.